Hai guys, sekarang aku lagi di Chef dan kita mau nyobain makanannya. Yuk guys, ikutin. Guys, sekarang gua di Chef Bistro. Gua mau kenalan sama manajer restoran di sini. Mila Pak Edi.
Halo, saya Edi.
Halo. Gimana nih Pak? Konsepnya di sini tuh banyak minuman tuh. Ini tuh di sini.
Ya kita tuh di sini Chef Bistro itu authentic French food. Jadi kita ada bermacam-macam selecting of wine, port wine, juga local wine. Dan makanan yang paling spesial di sini itu adalah makanan originalnya Prancis.
Oke, jadi guys di sini tuh banyak makanan mulenya. Oke, nanti kita bakal review makanannya ya guys, sama Pak Edi juga, sama ada partner kita, Cok. Oke?
So guys, sekarang aku ada partnernya, Yuki. Nah, Yuki ini bakal nanya-nanya masalah Western di sini, karena dia kan lebih ahlinya masalah makanan Western. Kalau aku sih sedikit-sedikit. Oke, Yuki.
Hello guys, so we are now at the Chef Bistro in Makati. So the restaurant is focusing mostly on the French food with some specials of the Italian menu as well. What kind of special food do you have in here, and what's the basically the most the best sellers dishes in the restaurant?
Okay, in our restaurant, it's the best seller is we call escargot.
Escargot.
It's the hot things. Authentic the French dish.
I love escargot. Actually, really, really good one. You can find many of them around Saint-Emilion or even like around Palais.
Alright, sounds good.
Sounds good. Okay, yes, as I can see, here is the very big menu of the selected wines. Of sommelier collection, there is a few pages of the really good Australian, Chile, French, so big selection of wines. So if you have, you want to have a really good wine night,
let's
come to
Chef Bistro
and try it out.
So here we have the traditional French entry. That's the escargot nails with the garlic bread and special garlic pesto sauce. So let's try it. You take it like this way.
Itu bekicot guys, bekicot dari Prancis langsung. Diterbangin ke sini ke bekicot, gila kan? Cobain dulu ya.
Careful. Mana? Okay, the flavor. So the best sauce always absorbs the smell of the snail. It's supposed to be this way. Very high in protein.
Yeah, jadi si rasa bekicotnya tuh kenyal banget sih.
Yeah. Always
yeah,
mix
of ada rotinya dicampur nih, kayak pas banget buat kalian nih, enak banget semua. Cobain.
Nah guys, tadi udah nyobain escargotnya, itu magnus banget. Sekarang kita cobain main course nya
Pakai ini barang putih ya.
Oke, ini
barang terima kasih Kak Ed. Gila sih. Udah gak sabar pengen nyobainnya. Aduh, mantep banget kayaknya. Oke.
Oke guys, kita mau nyobain sekarang.
Oke.
Let's try.
Oh yes, it's very crispy skin.
Crispy.
Good. Some salted vegetables.
Yeah.
As I can see, some paprika peppers with.
Yeah. Bumbunya berasa banget sih.
Nice.
You can try it.
Paprikas, onions, some aubergines in here, so like veggie kind of sauce. The fish is very soft and juicy, so Yeah. I'm not a big fan of the white fish by myself, but this one tastes really good.
Jadi dia tuh tulangnya benar-benar nggak ada, guys. Ini tuh juicy banget sih. Bumbunya berasa. Pokoknya sayur-sayurnya tuh banyak, enak banget.
Good.
Recommend banget sih buat kalian yang mau ajak makan makanan Prancis. Jangan makannya makan nasi mulu, cobain aja dulu, ya kan?
So guys, kita udah kenyang banget. Sekarang ada makanan penutupnya. Apa ini, Mbak?
Ini coklat fondant. Resepnya
udah pakai
vanilla
ice cream. Wow. Dari
ya.
Oke, makasih. Ini dari bentukannya udah menggiurkan banget, sumpah. Oh my god. Ya, kita harus coba. Oke. Aduh, udah gak sabar ya, Kuki ya?
Iya.
Udah enak bener. Waduh. Gimana tuh kalian gak bisa? Gak bisa, ini harus dimakan ini ke mulut. Let's try.
Okay. Oh, very rich chocolate taste. Oh, yeah, really good. Hot chocolate try. Mixed with ice cream. Dessert approved. Thank you very much, guys. We tried the best-selling food in Chef Bistro. Starting with escargot, barramundi fish, and desserts.
So guys, harus cobain makanan Prancis. Enak banget. Thank you for watching. Jangan lupa nonton terus YouTube kita yang lain-lainnya, bakal seru banget.
Thank you. Subscribe. See you guys.
Bye.